All the rowboats in the paintings, they keep trying to row away. And the captain's worried faces stay contorted and staring at the waves. They'll keep hanging in the
Welcome back to another Polaroid adventure. This fourth video, I went to lots of different places. Superstition Mountain, Elvis Chapel, took the, it was the US 88 highway, which is the Apache Trail, which takes you to Roosevelt Lake. And then this is all Arizona, so it was really awesome. I've been there before many times, but I've never taken like a lot of pictures of it when I go. So I'm really just hoping people enjoy them because I do take time to make them. It's just something that I enjoy doing, taking pictures, editing, stuff like that, so. I still don't know what structure I'm using when I make these videos. Let's go to the first picture. First, a little travel montage on the way to the first picture.
It's been 1 week since you looked at me. Cocked your head to the sides and I'm angry. 5 days since you laughed at me, saying, get that together, come back and see me. 3 days since the living room. I realized it's all my fault, but couldn't tell you.
I learned my lesson. I need sunscreen. So first, sunscreen.
I want your body till the very last drop.
Elvis Chapel. It was pretty cool. There's like a big statue of Elvis there. Crazy. Like, what? Why is he there? But anyways, the view of the church was so cool. Or the chapel. It wasn't a church. Is it a church? Is a chapel a church?
Oh, okay. That's cool. I get it, you know.
On the side, it's the Superstition Mountains, which are beautiful. I'm gonna try to share.
Do you believe in life after love?
I'm gonna try to share some of the digital pictures as well. I know this is the Polaroid kind of videos, but some of the digital ones are cool too, and I think you shouldn't miss out on those. Well, this was fun. I'm going back again, and I will take more pictures, different angles. So let's go to the second picture.
Near the Superstition Mountains. Cool little jail right there. There's a blacksmith over there. You can get all your metal needs. Huh. This is a pretty cool place. Something happened to him. So there's this really cool cactus right there, and the mountains are in the background, and I really want to take a picture of it. So I'm gonna risk it. The sun's super bright.
What immortal lovers, what twang of temptation, what brought the house down?
This is the second picture, and I'm actually pretty disappointed in it. I'm not gonna post it on social media because it just came out really dark. It looks really ugly. I scanned it and I tried to like fix the lighting in Photoshop. It did not work. So yeah, I mean, I felt like I should chair. Share it with you because I don't want you to think that it's all gonna be good. In a packet of, you know, of the Polaroid originals, you get 8. So what, like 8 divided by, they're about $19. Holy shit, how much is each one? 8 divided by, let's just say they're $20. Oh my god, why can't I do math? 19 divided by 8. It's about $2.37. This is $2.37 down the drain. Keep watching the videos and hopefully maybe I can buy film because I make the videos, if that makes sense. Let's go to the third picture. This place is so cool. Beautiful.
Baby, you're the best. I got my red dress on tonight. Dancing in the dark in the pale moonlight. Throw my hair up real big, beauty queen style. High heels off, I'm feeling alive. Oh my God, I feel it in the air.
Check it out. This was on the side of the road. Damn, this shit is beautiful. Jesus Christ.
Waiting for the end to come, wishing I had strength to stand. This is not what I had planned. It's out of my control. Flying at the speed of light, thoughts were spinning in my head. So many things were left unsaid. It's hard to let you.
I just took a picture of this awesome canyon. Beautiful, oh my gosh. I'm gonna go see what's down there, see if maybe there's like some wildflowers or something.
This is the third picture. Can you see it good? I just really like it a lot, it's breathtaking. You could fall, but you know, obviously you have to be safe and then don't go to a dangerous spot just for a picture. Some people think it's worth it. I don't. I'm not gonna risk my life to take a picture unless it makes me millions of dollars. Oh, not my nose. So yeah, just don't do any dangerous stuff. Let's just go to the fourth picture.
Okay, this is probably gonna be gross. What? Oh my God. That's from last weekend.
Look at that little dude. Well, you can't see it, but he's like a little lizard. Ah, it moved its head. It's right there. I don't want to disturb it. It's right there. I'm gonna take a picture of that flower facing that canyon. Hopefully the Polaroid can get it.
Came out kind of like super bright, and it also came out a very orange toned, which is fine, but I'll share some of the video footage that way you could see that. That's that one. I mean, I don't have much to say about that, except for that they are nopales, and nopales are delicious with eggs or chicken, or just by themselves, like, you know, grilled. Oh my God, I want some nopales now. Ooh, with mole. Okay, so anyways, this was the fourth picture. Let's go on to the fifth.
So I'm sitting under a bridge. Under a bridge. I already changed my shoes because the other shoes were kind of like platforms, like high heels, and I can't really like hike on them. Let me show you my surroundings. So here's my main camera. This is the cool cam, the Polaroid that I'm using for today.
It's the red one. And here is where I'm putting the Polaroids that I've been taking. So as you could see, there's a couple there that you may have seen already. Yeah, so let me put them away again. You know, I'm just laying down, pondering, contemplating life. It's a little bit cloudy, so it's really nice. The temperature's good. I'm wearing long sleeves. I've been wearing it off and on because I don't want to burn my skin more than I have already. And also, I'm getting like, this might be too much information, but I am getting bubbles. Like, oh, how do I explain it? I'm getting, you can't really tell. Okay, as you can see, there's like the little bubbles that I'm getting because of my sunburn. You know, I really want to take care of myself. I don't want to be like irresponsible, so I definitely brought sunscreen this time. And I just didn't want to be that person.
I've made up my mind. Don't need to think it over. If I'm wrong, I am right. Don't need to look no further. This ain't last. I know this is love. But if I tell the world, I'll never say enough, 'cause it was not said to you, and that's exactly what I need to do. If I end up with you.
Wasn't that beautiful? I mean, in person it was like probably like 10 times better. Just because of the rain, you could actually see it. Have you ever smelled desert rain? Desert rain is probably one of my favorite smells in the world. Picture came out blurry because it was actually kind of getting dark because the clouds were dark. So, shame on me for not keeping a steady hand. Let's go on to the last picture. This is probably, you know what, I have three favorites, but this is one of my favorites too. Why was this place so beautiful? What number am I on? I don't fucking know what I'm doing. Let's go on to the last picture.
Should I give up, or should I just keep chasing pavements, even if it leads nowhere? Or would it be a waste, even if I knew my place? Should I leave?
And that's it, that's the last picture. Oh, I could actually focus on it by touching the screen. I should have done that to all the other ones. Well, I hope you had a very swell time watching my video. This one's probably gonna be pretty long. I keep looking down because my microphone is here. I don't really know what I'm doing with this channel, but it seems to entertain like a handful of people, which are like my friends. My friends and family, and maybe like a stranger or two. So I'm just gonna keep doing it, and I'm also gonna keep doing it for me, because this is something I've always wanted to do. Make videos, and I finally found a way to make them that includes something I'm passionate about. So yeah, I'm traveling and taking pictures and film. Oh, film. Have a splendid day, everyone, and have a great rest of your week.
That's where they keep the transformers. Government property, no trespassing.